That's a nice intro, nice little sneeze. What's going on, South Tablas? I had chicken pie and mashed potato, not potatoes and
Gene,
veg
open
for
up,
dinner.
It's me.
Don't know why I said that, but I wasn't pasta.
What, did you move the clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's rock and roll, man.
Well, no, you're gonna rock and roll. I'm gonna stick to the shadows.
What?
You know, stealth.
Stealth. Right.
Right.
Stealth.
Stealth. Alright, Stealth, what's the plan?
You know all those suspected bioterrorists we freed from the DUP?
Well, I actually remember it being a rescue party of one, but go on.
It turns out the Akuran gang's been rounding them up and holding them at a construction site near here. They're planning to sell them back to the DUP.
Great. Why don't we go get them?
Don't worry. I'm sending my friends to meet you there.
And by friends, I hope you mean an army of archangels and not Melvin and Lenny from your D&D group?
I don't have a D&D group.
Uh-huh.
Okay, buddy, I'm here. Where are your friends?
They're on their way, but you need to check the interior of the site, and they're not so good in enclosed spaces.
Angels are claustrophobic.
Great.
Anything else I should know about my backup?
They're not so great in water either.
Well, that makes two of us.
Lovely that is. Guess there's no one else coming now.
Construction zone. Should have worn a hard hat. Why not? As long as I'm here.
I can't go invisible, so I'm talking to them sitting in line. Lovely. Alright, let me just... Videos failed to upload. Let me try that again. The last two videos I've recorded today. The third one is... I need to actually probably third one, something Vegas Pro.
Construction zone. Should've worn a hard hat.
Yeah, I know. It's a professional YouTuber. Didn't even copy it from the USB stick. Nope. Which one is it? I'm guessing a 5. Cut. Videos. Super professional YouTube and going on, yeah, like. I would be upgrading my video. I don't know. Oh, I think I know what the I know what I'm gonna call this episode now. You guys probably already seen it. The name of it, but still. The last episode. Third one I recorded today. First I recorded like 12. Off 12. Just I recorded like 4, I think. No. It's like. No, I recorded 6 now. Oh well. I know I'm probably bored when you're asleep.
Why not? I'm here. Oh, two down. Whoa, wait, I'm hearing choppers, man.
Get to the roof. DUP helicopters are picking up shipping containers there.
And the conduits, damn it, too late.
No, no, see my angel? I'll have them keep the helicopters close enough to the roof so you can jump on the containers.
Oh, sure. Just jump on the moving shipping containers four stories off the ground. You see, this is the kind of fun stuff you miss when you stick to the shadows.
Once you're on a container, just break it.
It's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, angels, heads up!
Wait a minute. Let me just gag. Click and drag. I'm gonna go find a good thumbnail on. I think I know it. I like that. I use that as a thumbnail. Looks good. ISIS. ISIS. Save. And then ran away. I don't really edit my videos. Like, this one doesn't need an edit anyway. Only if they need an edit. Like, this one I'll probably cut. You guys probably won't even see this. Depends. Well, I might leave it in. Where's the render thing that I rendered as? I can't see it then. Last episode doesn't need any cuts or stuff. So, part 6, and I call it As Seen on TV. And customize encode mode automatic. That only takes like, this video's half an hour long, take half an hour long to render. As fast as I can. Hopefully these videos are uploading well. And now we're 23 minutes, yeah. A bit of behind the scenes of what's happening. I'm gonna put this episode out right now. How do I get paid for the video boost stuff in there? One by the other, just put it in one direction. Oh,
woo! I'm Ken. Eugene! Here's another one for you!
Restrain this. Let me boost to it.
That's the last of them!
Delson, that last container's on the ground in Denny Park. DUP's converging on it now. You can't let them get those conduits!
I am not...
Subdue them all. Use my charms. Yeah, you can't get subdued. There's a joke in it somewhere. All right.
Eugene, you got any more angels you can send my way?
Yeah, look, but it might take a while.
I haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, this isn't supposed to happen.
Don't flick on me now, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Eugene, no, stay with me. Eugene, come on, man. Please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar.
There's a video thing. This video thing over here.
Behold, where I have come.
Eugene, buddy, please tell me that's you.
Now prepare to feel the wrath of heaven's fire.
Oh, you guys are gonna hate this.
In this mission, the other mission I was doing, like, out of all the missions with Eugene, missions are supposed to be practically the same. Well, probably because it's near the end of the game. And there's not much difference. Orgazine is the same, but you know, it's cool that. For the finding mission. You must too,
okay, Teen Angel. Softened them up for you. Eugene, when this whole thing is over, you think you can teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
I am worthy, man. You turn into a real ass when you're an angel. You know that? Relax.
Oh, you took care of that one. Nice one, mate. These are families for me.
Took you.
Is that all? Yay.
Well, look who decided to join the real world.
Yeah, you convinced me. Figured I'd give people one more chance.
Well, on behalf of people, thank you.
Yeah, well, worst that can happen, they let me down again. I ran hellfire on their asses. Oh.
There you go, kid. Happy thoughts.
Now I'm happy, did it? No. Nah. I'm gonna have a painting like that. It's beautiful! The other one was with a beam and a giant lasers coming with his eyes attacking a city. It was laser eyes. Next mission, please.
You near a TV?
Ever since Eugene? Yeah, I try to stay close.
News reported an explosion at the tower, then immediately retracted. Try to find a good vantage point to scope things out.
Well, Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Well, hope they don't mind if I take a look.
Sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
There's scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Oh, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. It's not just one of each.
Yeah, no, I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork. Wow. So this is what it looks like when you... I've avoided looking up close.
Hey, man, they do the same thing to me.
Finally got that bitch.
Wait, I hear another one.
Situation team respond.
The UP helmet. Still working?
Situation team respond. Situation team respond. We've reacquired Daughtry east of your 40. Situation team respond.
Reg, this conduit man, they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
What? I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did. Or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Hmm. Hi everyone.
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. You can keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of dupe choppers.
Wait, you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Okay. I like his jacket though. This one. I like the bird on it. Looks cool.
Why do you care about this guy? You already got Smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you. The one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes. And if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, you and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
One missed out, Augustine.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown, fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
All right, I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
These mines are to remember.
Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
Trying to get killed! Yeah. Reggie, I got him!
If the cop's here, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off! Damn it, Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Inghay Market. 911 switchboard's gone crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Never mind, I already have that.
Would you slow down? I just want to talk!
Got nothing to say to you! I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me! Hank, I need your help!
Ain't gonna get it!
Hank! Come on, man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
Man, you really can't take a punch.
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calm down.
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? 'Cause so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Continue.
Reggie, it's me.
Thank God! You disappeared on me!
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on, you know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Maybe you just don't worry enough.
Feel.
Just be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Huh. Oh, yeah, full level. I need a hero washing over me. There's nothing in here, nothing in relay. Nothing in smoke or video, strange video, that's all, yeah. The only resting shards will go towards the walk power line. I'm actually gonna leave that episode there. I'm gonna make the next episodes. I don't know. I might make the next episode like 12 hours long. I don't know. But I'll see you guys in the next one, anyway. So, I guess that's like button subscribe to what day. See you guys next one. Peace.